You are a reflection of the 3 to 5 people you spend the most time with. My grandmother used to say, people are radiators and people are drains. So be a radiator, don't be a drain.
I would tell my younger self to stay the course. The only thing that I would caution her is to have a lot more fun.
I would say the more you can invest in community, all different kinds, whether it is a bowling league or church or a book club, never stop putting things in your brain, especially in relationship and community. Okay, that's all. Go for it.
I would just tell my younger self that failure is a part of the journey. You know, it is inevitable, and there are so many lessons to learn when things don't go perfectly.
That you can achieve everything you want in your life while staying compassionate and kind.
Start listening to your gut sooner. You know that little voice? Listen to that voice, because that voice is you telling you the right answer.
Trust your instincts and also know that everything will be okay.
Don't be afraid to fail, because you'll never start.
Do not feel any shame in pursuing your desires.
Just think for a second. What is it? What is it that you care so much about that you want to make a difference in? And then go make it happen.
Bet on yourself. You always should bet on yourself.
Nobody remembers normalcy. So leverage the things that make you unique.
I would just tell my younger self, it's not your fault. You're in a system that wasn't there to serve you, and keep fighting.
Try to enjoy each day in the moment and not worry about the future, because I think that we all are chronically worried about the future.
Lean into your strengths. I always thought that if I was good at something, then everyone else must be good at that one particular thing. So let that be your superpower. Trust it and use it.
Don't follow the naysayers. Don't believe that you're not worth it. Don't believe the people that tell you that you can't do it. And have an amazing International Women's Day.